Well, tonight we're hosting the SAE Student Night event. This is an annual event that SAE Milwaukee organizes. The rotation for hosting is between MSOE, Marquette, and UWM. So every third year we get the chance to host it. Tonight we'll be having vehicle presentations. So all the schools that can bring cars, we'll have them on display. We got a pretty good variety tonight, actually. We have the super mileage vehicle that MSOE has built. We will have a in-progress sample, I guess you could say, of the Formula Hybrid vehicle. We will have two Baja vehicles for off-road, and then we will have a clean snowmobile as well. Typically, these design projects are exclusively senior design. MSOE is unique in the fact that we offer the super mileage project, which is actually restricting seniors from participating. We have freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. So you get a lot of underclassmen involvement. Students can come in and get some hands-on experience right away, apply what they've learned in the classroom, and it's a great way to build leadership. As we build our projects, we can apply what we're learning to what we've already learned in the classroom, and then as we learn new things in the classroom, we think, okay, I did this on the project and I know how to apply this in real life. Typically, MSOE has between 70 and 90 members, and that's actually one of the largest in the country. So we're an extremely active chapter and an extremely active citywide chapter. So it's really a great experience.